poorest areas of my country, I found that it was a lack of child support, not poverty, that killed their dreams. But I stand here today because someone believed in me, and we owe it to our children to believe in them.
Because I stand here not as one,